That's the guy's room. Shit, I forgot who I was.
Trooper. Today is Thursday, Trooper Thursday to be more precise. And so, it is 12:29 in the PM. I am now headed towards the Westgate. I'm gonna find some food. I'm gonna find some coffee. And it's hot as shit today. What's going on? Why is it so hot today? My car is hot. What's the temperature? 96, that's it? What? Come on, man. Feels like 112 to me. Yo, let's go. Called J. Gersey Coffee. That shit's probably ruining everything. That shit right there. No, yeah. Oh, it's a mirror. I was like, why am I... Back to the point. So I guess they collaborated with that J. Gersey Coffee Company to create the perk here at SLS. I don't know what made me want to try it. I was thinking, I don't even know, maybe I saw something and then I was like, yeah, let me check it out or whatever. So I had this little sandwich. It's like a grab and go type situation, you know, like Starbucks does, where they pre-make the sandwiches and then they just put them in an oven. The sandwich is actually pretty damn good. And the coffee is not bad. Whenever I try a coffee place, I always go for like a latte or something just to see if they know what they're doing with the milk and the espresso. It was a tiny bit hot. I like hot, but you can't go above 180 with milk or it begins to scald. So it doesn't taste bad, so I don't think they scalded it. It was good. It was really more to try it than anything else. It's too damn hot out here to be drinking hot coffee outside. I'm Matthew. I just met your aunt, Tina, right here at the Westgate Las Vegas. I was in a bit of a hurry, but it was really nice to meet you. Say hello to Sia.
What up? I'm a Trooper fan.
Who wrote a book called Black Widow Poker. Should I tell them about it?
Sure.
Where she dresses up as a man to play poker because she's in disguise. I mean, she dressed up as a man to go in disguise because she wanted to find out how she would be treated or perceived differently in poker games. Mostly tournaments, right?
Yes, an insert photo of me in a full beard. You'll like it.
I'll try.
I'll send it to you.
Yeah, you'll have to send it. But she's dressed as a lady today because she is a lady. Oh, it's Alex and...
My wife, Ellen.
Ellen from Canada.
Go. Great to be here. Awesome to see you. And, you know, we thought we'd come by and say hello. And just big fans, so we're always watching and enjoying your vlogs.
Thanks a lot. We have two seats open.
I throw my money away now. Yeah. I actually took $100 out of a slot machine about 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, so. We won.
Oh, well, good. So this is the one joke that I wrote in my life. So I was sitting at home and I was thinking about ordering the John Holmes penis enlarger. And then I realized, what am I going to get out of enlarging John Holmes' penis? You get it? It's like...
Yeah, that was a good one.
It's kind of good.
Pretty good, you wrote it.
Sweet home Alabama.
The order in a certain way.
Sweet home Alabama.
This was the first one. This was the first one.
Sweet.
Right.
I like it.
What do you need? Cocktails? What do you need? Cocktails to make the call? Cocktails!
I'm gonna give it to you. This is the hardest fucking pull.
I thought you meant you were gonna give me the 300. I don't have much. Are you in the blind? I mean, in the dark. How many have you looked?
Yeah, I've had a look.
This is my first one.
Yeah, you don't have. The other one's next.
You, I wish. Oh, I'm there.
I raised King House.
Good fold.
Yeah, right for you.
No.
Thank you very much.
You're down.
The best service I've ever seen in my life.
Only when you're drinking IPA.
But I'm not right now.
You're drinking IPA.
I'll stay over here.
Hey.
You're like, hey, Tim. Tim's like,
get away from my face.
He's like, tell David.
Hold on. That's okay. It's good. Yeah.
Hey, Chuck, I want to show you what I'm folding because this is going to be perfect for a walk.
That's what they all say.
I'm going to fold this hand.
That's what they all say.
And there is no better hand to capture on your walk than this hand.
Well, do it tonight.
I'm folding.
Wow.
Oh, because it's the trooper.
That's
been a foul. That's been an issue.
And?
No, it's because it's the trooper.
Good call. Trooper?
You just turned it on. Well, kids, that's going to do it. The end of another Trooper Thursday. What a fun time we had. It's 11 p.m. It's like 10 after 11. I've been here 9 hours. Enough is enough. I end up winning $82. And yeah, that's going to do it. Damn, I meant to go to take a pee-pee before I left. I guess I blew that one. Yo, that's going to do it. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.